Good morning. We're here at Springfield Lakes for the DF65 Interclub Championships. We're going in for a start. This is race 10. We've had numerous races this morning and the breeze is switching almost in a cyclonic action from southwest to southeast to northeast to northwest. At the moment, we've got really strong, blustery 30-kilometer-hour breeze coming through here, and very interesting to see the boats really performing quite well in these incredibly difficult conditions. It's amazing to see the Dragon Force 65 with their big rigs in this sort of breeze. Normally you'd be sailing with the B and C rig, but today they're managing to stay upright with the help of their trim to reduce those healing moments. Very important in these sort of blustery conditions to keep your boat moving and keep your momentum gives you an ability to steer through the tacks and go around. You can see it's very strong conditions there with all sorts of things happening at the top buoy there. 14 leading the fleet with 99 and 81. That's Paradise, Redlands and Springfield in that order. And 52 coming through another Springfield boat. Now we've gone from a southwesterly to a nor'easterly. So the boats are now running downwind. So that's it's an incredible change in conditions in these short few minutes. And what you'll see is these conditions will continue to be variable, very strong breezes, but the guys today are relatively experienced and managed to sail in these blustery conditions despite the variations of the breeze. At the moment we've got 81 in the lead, that's the Springfield boats, followed by Paradise boat, in 99 that's a Redlands boat. This is an inter-club championship where the top three boats from each club, there's three clubs sailing here, Redlands, Paradise and Springfield, going to be collated for the final result. In today's racing, Springfield ended up winning the event, and with Paradise second and Redlands third. These races are interesting because what you see here is the breeze dying out. It's turning back from northeast back to southwest. So most of the fleet is going out into the middle. 52 is staying on the shore, this close shore, and going up. And depending on what the breeze does, will affect the results. At the moment, 52 is not looking very good at this position, but it looks, as you can see, there's a large breeze coming down the bay, which is a nor'easter, which will change everyone's position. You can see there 52's got that nor'easter and has come back into second place with 81 leading the fleet to the final top mark. Great sailing today. The committee all did a sterling job putting the racing together. It's been a fun competitive day out here on the lake. Springfield's around about half an hour south of Brisbane, near the Ipswich town central. And this is a growing fleet. We've got 21 registered boats. We're registered to sail today. We've got 18 at the moment sailing. And as you can see, very blustery conditions, extremely blustery conditions. And it's all about making sure that you can stay upright and continue. We talked to 52 about his mast positions after the race, and it'll be interesting just to give you those details. He's moved his mast forward to give more balance to the boat in these blustery conditions. So I'll give you details of his measurements at the finish. But we're going in for a finish. 81's leading the fleet out. 52's decided to split tacks and gone to the windward buoy. You can see he's basically sailing, in these conditions, he's basically sailing on his jib. The pressure is too great to have the main working, so he's eased his sails out and he's working his jib. Going up for the finishing line, it'll be a tight one and a close one. Breeze coming in at the moment.
Eyes are no justice.
52 gets a little lift there and manages to complete. 5-2, which is sailed by Mike, ended up with a 9-5-6 backstay. So the backstay, it was normally, he runs a 9-5-1 measurement, but he moves the mast forward around about 5 mils just to give him a little bit more balance upwind. Anyway, great day out on the water. The fleet's coming through now. 917, 81, 329, 14. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and we'll look forward to seeing you out of the water. 673, 8, bye for now. 9.